my Maria. Don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. She takes my
Friday nights are my favorite. Just being able to be a part of the football game is amazing. I mean, we don't actually get to play, but we get to cheer for the people who are playing and just help pump them up. When to be out here and to see everyone smiling, and especially when there's little kids that want to cheer with you and you see how they look up to you. I don't know. Cheering is just one of the parts of high school for me, and it was just really great. This place, it's like, I feel like it's the centerpiece of our family. We've had Thanksgivings here, Christmas is here. I grew up here with all the animals. I rode horses here. There's just lots of memories here. It's just like my favorite place to be. The thing that I like most about my family is that we're not all separated. Like, we all live in this community, and we all get together on family outings. Like, every weekend we're together, and everyone makes sure that we go and check on my grandmother, and we do Thanksgiving together and Christmas together. We're pretty much always together, but I like that. I wouldn't want to have to travel like an hour to go see my family. We're all just kind of here, and we're always together, just a close-knit family. That's what I love. Yeah, me and my mom are really close. We've got a lot of stuff together, but one thing that I remember is from a long time ago. I was little, and you know, moms always say, don't throw stuff in the house. Well, me and my mom were throwing a frisbee in the house, and we were throwing it across the room, and I was like 5, and she threw it, and it hit me in the nose, and so then she was like, we're not going to throw stuff in the house anymore. So, yeah, me and my mom, we've been through everything together. Like, she is, like, one of my best friends. She knows what's best for me. Even though sometimes I don't want to listen, but it always turns out that she knows. We've had a lot of, she works at the hospital, we've had a lot of trips to the hospital from my sisters and myself, because we're ex-different, but we don't have to do a lot of, like, major stuff. We just kind of hang out with each other, and we can find stuff to laugh about. She's just one of the people that I treasure in my life. Is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Me and my dad are really close. He's always been there for me, and I really appreciate that. He's always taught me, like, everything that I know. Like, he knows everything about cars and everything about putting stuff together. And so every Christmas when we'd have a toy that had to be like 1,000 pieces to put together, he was the one to do it. And so now when the girls have thousands of pieces of toys to put together, I can do it because he showed me how. And my first job that I ever had was working with him at McDade's garage up the street, and he showed me a lot of stuff, like how to change the oil. And I mean, I couldn't do it by myself, but he sat there and he was patient, and showed me how to do it, and so he just gives me things that I'll need in life. And he's an excellent cook, so he taught me how to cook, so I'll be able to not just eat like Hot Pockets and stuff for the rest of my life. I can actually make a meal. Your head.